this is gonna be like kind of my what's in the box, and it's mostly like my what's in the box is like a haul video. So most of you guys that subscribe and watch my video, thank you very much. So you know about this already, and I'm gonna get started. So basically, I don't want to make this haul video because I did a lot already, and some of them I didn't post yet. But I want to make this video because I'm gonna reintroduce you guys to who's back. What's back? It's a Creme Bouquet perfume roller, I believe so. I do perfume. I do perfume roller ball. And it's actually the first letter I got this. I heard a lot of YouTubers like this, like a lot of Stila fans really love this product, and they wanna like put it back on from their Stila vault. And I'm actually like really interesting in having it also. So the first day it came, I'm subscribed to their newsletter, so I know what's coming and what's going on, what sales and whatnot on stilacosmetics.com, and I actually bought it. So, and it's actually, they were having this Friday, happy hour Friday. I always like, if I want to buy something from Stila, I will wait until Friday so I can get like this. But then you can only use one code at a time. So if you have like, there's still a box, you can, still a box. You can use a Stila box, bucks if you're using the happy hour Friday coupon or code. So yeah, this is the first I'm gonna be opening it. It was like wrapped into a, like a lot of bubble, like big bubble wrap, which is good so that it won't like break. Nice, but not that scent that I'm looking for because it's more flowery. I like flowery stuff, but this one is like a minty flowery with like vanilla-ish hidden smell to it. Not really against it, but I like it. Maybe I need to like grow on me. So yeah, so that's that. It's like something really like different packaging because it's like purplish, clubbish color, writing, and they usually have like a black writing on the Stila boxes. See that here? So the next thing that I got, and I was really excited, they have this like holiday set. They have the lip gloss holiday sets, which is like $25. And I actually did buy it because most of them are like, I don't know, like a neutral color to lip glosses, and I'm not really like a lip gloss kind of person. I'm a lip balm kind of person, but I like to buy this stuff because it's really cute and it's good for like stocking stuffers. Sorry. So this is what I got. This one is their like part of a holiday thing. So you get two sets of lip glosses. So this one is like more of like a romantic like, type of glosses and neutral glosses. I actually love. I only like try one of the lip glosses that I got, but I have a lot though. I only opened one. This was like the Ulta matte. Gloss, and I love it. So this one that you got, I don't know if I can see the, so Kitten, maybe this is Kitten Harmony Rose and Bliss. So that's that. And the next so it's both $28, I believe. So $28. Yeah, I think it's $28. So it comes with another four, and this one is a twinkle set. So by the way, this one is a blissful set, like the neutral and like pinkish color in the full set. And this one is the Bliss Twinkle set. And it comes with grapefruit, I'm guessing. Marvelous Periwinkle and Cherry Pie. Marvelous, I think. Marvelous. This is not marvelous, it's marvelous. I'm sorry about that. So, most of them has like a gold shimmer to it. It doesn't show up to my camera because I've been using my laptop camera. And this one also got like a gold shimmer to it. And that's that. So the next thing I got was a set, a holiday set. And this one was the custom color blush set with one step brush. I was really excited when I saw this set because I would really love to try this one. And because of this different kind of shape brush for face and a different kind of shape. This one's for face too, like other side maybe. Like for concealing or something. Uh-oh, it went down. So that's two parts. I tried to like fluff it. Oops. Sorry, I'm gonna open it that way. So it's like dense. It looks like more dense on the picture than it is, but it's actually dense though. I like it. It's not too dense, but it's not too packed. But it's not too packed, but it's dense. There you go. The other part is the same thing. I got Stila brush, like an individual brush, way back before. I bought it at Nordstrom Rack. And it was like the Korean blending brush, and it was awesome. That's why I like Stila brushes now. I'm gonna make a video, like, for you guys to know, like, what's my favorite brush sets, because I love brush sets. I'm like obsessed with like brush sets. So I can put it back right now. I'm gonna put it away for now. And it comes with this blush. I'm sorry, this is about like. Whoops. With this blush. I got this already on my other haul. This one is the custom color blush. And it's actually a hot pink color. It's like a blue undertone to it. And it's supposed to match whatever your skin tone. It will like change color. That's what I understand for what it was described, but I tried mine. Oh, this one I didn't try it yet, so this one is new. Probably I'll give it as a gift because it's my second, my duplicate. And the other one that I tried, it's too like bluish for me, like bluish undertone to me. But I'm a warm tone, so I think it didn't work out for my skin tone. So I put that aside for now. Hopefully I'll find a way to like use it. I'm sorry if I keep on touching my hair, I'm like, because my hair is so flat and the volume is in the bottom. I'm like dragging my hair and taking my hair, my face flat. So during the happy hour Friday, I got this for free, and this one is a good to glow illuminating finishing powder set, and it comes with two different colors. This one is only $10. I think they used to sell this kind of set, but I never saw it. So this one is in rose gold. I got this one with my other set already. And it's awesome. I think I'm going to get this. But I'm so excited for Christmas because I'm done Christmas shopping. And this one is bronze. And I don't know if I have this one already, but I think so. I'm gonna get a swatch it because I might give this to my friends. And so, that's it for my Stila haul. The Creme Bouquet is back. If you got this way back before and you really love this, you can leave a comment and like a video comment also how do you like this product. And hopefully you watch my other videos and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.